your house too?
No.
Huh?
I don't think so. Not unless, I mean, they, you know, or they want to just leave them with us.
They were just wanting to leave them with us, but I didn't, that's what I had to ask you, because I didn't know what you wanted to do with them, if you want to do anything with them.
I don't care if we want to keep them. You think that we can keep them, I don't care.
Do you like them, or?
I mean, they work, so, I mean, we don't have to buy them firewood if we got them.
Yeah. Do you have a place to put them at your house, or?
I just put them with the,
Plywood? You sure you don't mind, okay? it's the best thing you'll ever do. Chapter 11, do a payback, a repayment plan, or full-blown bankruptcy. See, it depends on how much you owe. Your attorney will tell you what. I can give you a...
So is there somebody that tells you, hey, listen, this is how much debt you owe total? They'll tell you?
Mm-hmm.
Who do I talk to and what do I...
Get a hold of a bankruptcy attorney.
Bankruptcy attorney?
Yep, there's a couple of good ones.
My buddy, his friend with a guy named Charles Taylor.
Uh-huh.
He's a good bankruptcy attorney. If he's actually any attorney, but he'll do bankruptcy too. And that's his specialty. Are you living at home? Where are you living at?
Silver Lake.
Okay. I would do that. But, Mike, how long have you been sober?
I need a call.
Start snapping these dogs. What do you think, buddy?
I don't know. I need a call.
What?
I was just gonna wash this thing off, but I guess it's good.
Oh, I guess we're talking about it. Here?
No, there.
Oh, the groover.
Yeah.
Nathan was trying to groove with the brass groover. He says lines weren't straight. I said, well, you need one of these. Start with that brass one, do you? You do this one?